Welcome back to the airboat build. This part of the project, I'll be modifying this car trailer. This is an H&H, I believe it's a Tiltmaster. It's a hydraulic lift tilt trailer. That's kind of been around the block. I've had it for several years. I used it for moving cars around, and it's been out in the elements and the salt for several years, and it has some rust issues now. The frame is overall solid, but the rust issues is that the tilt mechanism isn't working because the hinges are rusted solid. So I'll be addressing the hinges. I will also be raising up the location of the winch so that it's at a better angle for winching the boat. And I'll be putting back the risers on it to lift the boat over the wheel wells. Underneath, these are the hinges that are rusted solid. And I actually had the trailer break at the hinges on both sides. And on both sides, I had to do a roadside repair using a flex core welder. So that was pretty annoying, but I basically band-aided it back together. And now is the time for the definitive fix. These are the materials I have to fix the hinges. These are some fabricated dump truck hinges. I have some quarter inch plate and then some structural channel and angle iron. Winter's here. So it's getting cold. Obviously it snowed. This is going to be pretty annoying to keep working on the boat and the trailer outside, but unfortunately I have no choice, which means I need to get this finished because working outside in the cold isn't super fun, and I'd rather be using the boat in the snow rather than welding on it. So pitter patter. This is the winch that came off the trailer. I'm sure it's been on there for years, and when I took it off, all four bolts broke. Now this is the second time, I think, in the last year this has happened to me. It happened to me on the winch for the Samurai. And it happened again on all of them. So on the back here, there's a nut in the back that's kind of captured in the housing, and then these bolts. I could drill them out. I had to do that before. It's kind of painful, but it works. What I'm going to try to do is use a plasma cutter. And I'll have to be pretty careful because obviously the plasma cutter can cut through this housing. It's, I'm not sure what it is. It's probably aluminum. It's non-ferrous for sure, either aluminum or magnesium. But anyway, so I'm going to try to use a plasma, just get through the bolts, and we'll see if that works. There we go. So it's not the most elegant way to get it out, but it is effective. As you can see, the weather's getting pretty terrible. It's cold today, it's still snowing, but the winch is on, and that's basically done. These are the risers that lift the boat above the wheel wells on the trailer. So these are just pressure treated lumber. I made these, well, I guess a couple years ago now. The boat has been on them, even with the weight of the engine. It seems to hold the weight just fine. But I'm gonna reinforce it. I got some extra 2x4s. I'm just gonna put some cross bracing across it. Basically just because, add a bit of strength. Thank you. So that's it. Trailer is finished. It's ready to take the boat. The risers are on, carpet's on, winch is ready. The next step will be winching the airboat onto the trailer. Thanks for watching.